Hi, my lovely YouTube friends. Welcome to another episode in my Advent calendar. And I don't know about you, but for me, this Advent calendar has really sort of put me in the right mood for Christmas. It's been so fun making them, and I hope you enjoy watching them. So guys, today's episode, what is there really left to talk about when it comes to the Swedish Christmas celebrations? Well, funny enough, there are some things left to talk about. One, the spruce tree mayhem. So spruce or spruce tree is called gran in Swedish, and this is something that we really cherish and that we absolutely love. We have it everywhere. Like, I'm not even kidding. It's everywhere, in all shapes, in all forms. And just to prove my point, I'm gonna walk you through my house to show one of the spruce details during Christmas. So let's begin outside our house, because it starts there. Yes. So maybe you remember that from last year, when I had my like winter preparations video, I did a spruce doormat, I guess you could call it, that we Swedes place outside our house. So walking up the stairs to the front door, this just continues. We love these little mini spruce trees and place them, you know, beside the door or, you know, walking up the stairs towards the front door. So guys, before we move inside my house, I just want to take the opportunity to show two photos that I have gotten the permission to show you. And these are from two other Swedish Instagrammers. I really encourage you to go and check them out. So talented and show a lot of pictures from Sweden. And this just proves my point. We love, you know, using spruce trees or twigs or similar branches to decorate the entry to our house. And I think this is also a greenhouse, this second picture. And yeah. Very, very beautiful. I think it's classic and so inviting. With that said, let's move inside my house. So guys, this is my kitchen, or the old stove that is still here in my kitchen. But how should I decorate it? Well, I guess you know it by now. With spruce trees or some twigs. Or why not both when we are at it? As I said, me saying that we love spruce trees and that it's just a mayhem, it's just crazy with spruce twigs, it's not an exaggeration. Because the thing is, we just love bringing in those spruce trees in our house. So another example of the mini spruce trees in like an old glass jar is this photo from my friend Angelica. Go and check her out. I think this is so beautiful, and it's been also a big inspiration for me when I decorated this space in my home. And moving on, we have a lot of spruce tree door rats. And last year I also showed you guys a few glimpses when I was making them, you know, myself for our barn. And there are so many rats to buy if you go to like anywhere during, you know, during December and during Christmas preparations. We love them. We have them on our front door. We have them indoors. We have them on our barns. Basically, if there's a place to put a spruce tree wreath, we will place it there. And this is another amazing photo from another Instagram friend, and you should so go and check her out. This is another classic example of what I just explained. And yet again, we we are using spruce tree twigs to decorate our home. And I really, really think this is such a nice way to welcome your guests. It feels so inviting having different spruce twigs, spruce twig wreaths, or similar things, you know, just outside your front door. And you might think now, like, where could you possibly put more spruce trees or spruce anything? Well, let me tell you. We actually have them in our bouquets that are sold during Christmas. We put them on our Christmas gifts. And then guys, there's the dinner table, because we're not done. We just love adding some spruce twigs to the dinner table decorations, be it the Christmas dinner table or the Advent fika table decorations, either as a centerpiece
or maybe as a part of each individual, you know, little plate setting. I guess we just cannot get enough. And the thing is, you know, the forest and the trees, it is a big part of Sweden and we do export a lot of it as well. And for me, I just love bringing in nature, you know, also the cones, the spruce tea cones or pine cones, some twigs. I just think it really, really adds to, you know, give that little extra to your Christmas decorations. So guys, that was today's little advent calendar treat. I hope you liked my little storytelling and some glimpse of my home during Christmas. At least maybe that was fun. I love hanging out here with you guys and I hope I get the privilege to do that tomorrow as well. Until I see you next time, Merry Christmas and God Jul!